obviously it wasn't a long-term deal. It was a two-year deal. I was well aware of that. We talked about that. My goal was to play well for the next 2 years and create that stability that I've talked about pretty much my whole career. In Philadelphia is the place I wanted to be. I wanted to play well for the next 2 years, create that stability, and then sign a longer-term deal, and stay here for the rest of my career.
What changed?